Not the same amount of delay, I think. No, I think it's the same. Not the same amount of delay.
I'm gonna start counting now. One.
No, I think it's the same. Not the same amount of delay.
I'm gonna start counting now. One.
Yeah, it's about the same. I think it's the same. It's about 20, 25 seconds.
I'm gonna start counting now.
Here.
One. But it's a little weird. So, like, it's going twice. Oh, you do? That's really weird. Do you have to have a plane? Do you have to have it play? Do you have to have it play? You said that you're playing it twice. Do you have to have it play? Then just not have it play. And then the, yeah, I don't care. Doesn't pick up your mic.
There. I turned off. I had my mic turned off.
Okay.
It was turned off earlier.
I'm used to hearing my own voice.
So this is YouTube streaming.
Well, it's about the same.
Is it? How's the quality?
Quality's good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. You can hear my voice now, right?
Yeah.
How about this?
How about what?
Yeah, I just went to the game.
Oh, okay. You make it big.
Before there was only number one. I guess you have the fall thing. Cersei, let me fight for you, Cersei.
Cersei. One with the lots of nickets, right?
No.
Then what was that one?
That was the wolf one. That was the wolf
one. No, but I swear there is like some crazy nicket going on. And like I saw this naked lady in the first scene.
Oh no, that's The Witcher.
But you didn't play The Witcher.
I have The Witcher 2. I did play it.
Maybe it was that then. There's some crazy nakedness in one of these games. Such a bad memory.
I could play something else. I don't have to play this game. Or I can just do number one again.
I don't remember what happened. I just didn't ruin it again unless we can start remembering everything. Because I don't want you to get sick.
It's actually pretty quick. The delay is much shorter than Twitch, because I'm looking at it on my computer, my laptop, and it just happened just a few seconds after.
I don't know, maybe it's 5 seconds less or something.
Because it was like 30 seconds on Twitch.
It's still 25, I counted it.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh, it was so fast for me just now. My laptop.
Mm-hmm. It might have been on anywhere or something.
Oh, this part, everyone dies.
The great Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know. Make sure it's spotless this time. Lord Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Go on, it's only blood. Now that is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? I'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. And if we're being honest.
Why not?
They don't give swords like that to pig farmers.
I had Andy, you know.
Hand him what?
Capturing him!
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent.
You think he's lying?
No one never lets the truth stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
I brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face!
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. This grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on. Right, thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach. House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate. To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us!
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye!
Death to the Lannisters!
Aye!
Iron from ice!
Aye!
Got it.
Yes, my lord?
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick.
As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become.
On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
There's also the question of what's to be done with you.
It's been on my mind for a while now.
With me, my lord?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you?
To bring honor to House Forrester, my lord.
You have more honor than those who were born to it.
There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off.
So I'm no longer a squire?
As of tomorrow, no. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight, and I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go, and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell.
Empty. Squire! Fetch us more wine!
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Fine, but you owe me.
Owe you? I've been a squire longer than you have. I outrank you. Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
You'd better watch your tongue, Owen. It could be much worse.
What the fuck do you know about it? Nothing is worse than Norrin. See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming.
Did you say the F word? But,
yeah, you did.
Don't get angry with me. We're no different, you and I.
It's an adult game, honey.
But I'm not the son of a pig farmer. My father had dignity. All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. All in wine around a fucking wedding. What a waste of fucking time.
Give it time. You'll get there.
Or easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were castellan at House Forrester, I'd feel different.
Who my uncle is, that's nothing to do with it. How much further?
It's right over there. Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walders.
In a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding. It's not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett. What? What's wrong? What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd.
We need to get back. Now.
They're fine, they can wait.
No, you don't understand. We need to go.
And take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush. But what about... What the hell was that about? Slow down, would you? What's the rush?
Run!
We need to get back to camp!
have to get back.
A gift from the king.
Ready, boys! Whoa! Shoot that one!
Oh, I fucked up. I'm dead.
Screen?
I don't know if I can share it if it's full screen. Let's see. Yeah, let me know if you can still see it if it's full screen. After I switch it. You still see it?
Yeah, it's definitely much better.
Oh, okay, good.
Because before it had the little window. So really.
Ready, boys! Whoa! Shoot that one!
What? I was doing it, wasn't I? I have my my mouse up. Let me see. Let me do my try to do my keyboard.
Ready, boys!
That works.
Whoa! Shoot that one!
Yeah.
I'm supposed to use the keyboard.
What?
You're supposed to use your keyboard?
Yeah, my keyboard works much better.
Oh, okay.
But then I gotta use my mouse and click on certain parts.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, that's pretty good. You have to speak fast.
Yeah, it's pretty fast.
Jeez.
Shoot that one!
Roderick!
Speak up, Garrett.
The Freys. They slaughtered him, my lord.
Find a weapon, quickly! Still time. Seven hells.
We have to keep moving, my lord.
I'd never make it. They'll hunt us down like dogs.
While the Frey says time's over.
Guard this with your life. Return it to Ironrath, where it belongs. There's no time to waste. I'll be damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors.
While the Frey says
you have to go.
You're welcome to the fucking torch.
There's still time, my lord. We can both
you
get.
You must go.
My lord,
by the gods. You will obey me. Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan. The future of the house may depend on it.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters.
Now go. On your honor, you must do this for your house. Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
With love to Lord the Frey!
Oh, snap.
I don't remember this stuff at all.
I remember it though. I do.
I remember it.
Try typing in the chat. It's in the chat.
That was great.
So I can see you typing. Yeah. Oh, hi!
Just three people. There's no, like, viewer list.
Let me see. I think I'm on my page, yeah. That's fine. From ice. It's pretty clear. I'm watching on the laptop.
No, it's very good quality.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think I fight again here.
I wish I could remember any of this.
You remember this stuff?
I remember snippets.
WASD Q run. Okay. Oh, peek.
Lord.
surprised the quality is so good.
Yeah, it's really good.
That's Father's car.
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for this.
Winter may be coming, but at least he'll have his bacon.
Oh.
Move along, boy. There's nothing for you here.
Father.
I said move on. Unless you want to get fed to the fucking pigs. I recognize you. You're a forester, squire. Former Stark bannermen have no claim on land anymore. Or haven't you heard? The Starks are dead. Where'd you get that sword? Not a chance that sword is his. Must have stolen it. Out here by himself, probably a deserter.
None of your fucking business.
We're gonna feed you to the fucking pigs.
That sword's too big for you, boy. You can barely pick it up. Get off my land!
This is Bolton land now, boy. Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
No.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Come get it, you bastard.
Finish this fucking pig farmer. Pathetic. You really are a pig.
Oh shit, I fucked him up.
See you hang for this. That much I promise.
Father?
Garrett, you survived. Your sister. Oh, she hid.
Oh, no.
I tried to stop them.
Oh.
I'll kill the men who did this.
Damn. Honey?
Mm-hmm. They couldn't tell his father what happened.
It's Garrett!
Confused.
Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
Garrett!
I was too late. They were already dead.
I knew everyone was supposed to tell
the Bring the Maester! Meet us in the Great Hall! Quickly!
The uncle thing. Yeah, no one else but the uncle, right?
Yeah.
Two White Hill soldiers?
And a Bolton.
They killed my family. And for what?
My sister, she was only 8 years old.
This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable. Unacceptable.
Oh, it's this part.
You have my Remember? Condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
The Legion.
No, it's not leeches, it's
The blade cut
Maggot.
Deep.
Maggots.
But I should be able to save your leg. Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the White Hills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you.
I'd do it again if I had the chance.
If we don't respond with strength, they won't stop until they have everything. These maggots ought to help prevent infection. Hold the wound open for me, would you?
Gross. Gross.
These are dark days, I fear. To lose the lord of the house and the eldest son through such a despicable act of treachery and betrayal. Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick. A serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Our house will never fall.
By the gods, let's hope you're right. The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now, although he is young and altogether unprepared to lead. Right. This might hurt a bit. Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick. Not that Roderick couldn't handle himself. He was as good with a sword as any man I've seen. It's unfortunate the Citadel doesn't train maesters in the art of warcraft.
That's not how it happened. Roderick had already fallen.
Well, I'd imagine Lord Forrester would sacrifice himself to save anyone from his house, high or low. Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg. Go on. Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
Look out the window.
The Ironwood Grove. An ironwood shield.
The strongest wood in the known world. You seem to be favoring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maester Ottengren. Look, I'll show you. Lord Forrester. It was an honor to squire for him. Gregor the Good. Roderick. He was our best warrior by far. Ryan. Never easy being the fourth-born son. Lady Forrester. She's always been kind to me. Treated me like I was a Forrester myself. Mira. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home. Talia and Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now. Asher. Exiled to Essos, unfortunately.
Mm-hmm. I may be mistaken. You do seem able to put weight on it.
Look at the miracle supplies.
Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
I guess.
Oh, he just totally stole those bandages. And you're taking his herbs too? What a thief.
This might help.
Where's he putting it? His butt?
It's a little leg.
No, you see there? You're limping again.
I'm fine, really.
Did your leg feel weak?
No.
It's like...
I just wanted to ask you. Who is the new lord of House Forrester?
Why, Ethan, of course. At the Citadel, I swore an oath to serve whichever noble house I was assigned. Advising the late Lord Forrester was an honor. Advising Ethan, his third-born son, is challenging. There's still so much he has to learn, yet the very fate and future of this house rests in his hands. Which is rather frightening when you think about it.
What will happen to me now?
Excellent question. Under normal circumstances, you could join Sir Roiland and his men. Although, given the circumstances of your... circumstances, it becomes a bit tricky, doesn't it? I suppose it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
Lord Forrester promoted me. At the Twins, I'm no longer a squire, if that matters.
It might, I suppose. But I'll defer to Lord Ethan on this.
Can I see Ethan? Is he here?
He is, but I'm afraid he's indisposed at the moment. He prefers not to be disturbed while practicing his lute.
Why do the White Hills hate the Forresters?
I think it's safe to say the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember.
Oh,
I don't doubt
you.
Someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
The White Hills want Forrester Ironwood.
Ah, they'd take it all if we'd let them, especially now with the Boltons in power, and proceed to clear-cut every last inch of it until there's nothing left, just as they've done before.
Can I go now?
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... I'm so sorry.
Me too.
Off to bed now. Hurry on. Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know. Whatever you can recall.
He saved my life, my lady.
Yet not Roderick's.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion,
But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He fought valiantly, m'lady.
Of course he did. He was House Forrester's best.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told... Yeah. I was told you were the last to...
Let me see if I can fix it somehow. Better at all, huh? Let me stop playing.
I guess so.
It's bad, right? You can't watch?
Yeah. And it's like stop animation and then it buffers. I'm gonna reload the page.
Okay. I'm breathing into the mic, is this buffering now?
This is just buffering all the time. And then we'll play for maybe half a second, then we'll buffer again. Don't you have like a secret account on Twitch?
I don't think it's Twitch. I don't think it's because it's YouTube. It's just how it is.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember it happening.